Saturday Night Live, and I am thrilled that Elvis Costello is here. And yet, it's a little embarrassing for me tonight because, as you may have read, a group representing the American family has urged that the show be boycotted because apparently the show did a comedy sketch some weeks ago in which they used a bad word 28 times. I didn't see the show, but apparently that bad word was penis. Okay. All right. Enough said. Anyway, this is, you know, it's a little awkward for me because throughout my career, I've been associated with the best in family entertainment. But I'm from the school of show business that says when you give your word, you'll do something, you do it. Since I agreed to host the show in January, well, here I am. 28 times. I mean, how can you say, well, I'm sure they had their reasons. I guess I just don't get political satire. So, I'm here, I'm doing the show, and I guarantee that the bad word will not be used tonight. Not that I'm a prude or anything. No, far from it. It's just, you know, that I believe there's a time and a place for everything, right? The time for family entertainment is when the entire family is gathered around the television set, no matter what the hour, day or night. The time for the other thing is when you're in your bedroom with your married partner, the door bolted, watching a porno film on the VCR. That I have ever watched a porno film, but you know, if I did, that's the way that I would do it. I don't know, I guess I am a little old-fashioned. Anyway, don't let what I have been talking about concern you in the least. I am just glad that I got that off my mind. Now I can concentrate on doing a great show, huh? Yeah. Costello's penis is here tonight, so stick around, we'll be right back.